Hrithik Roshan starrer Super 30 will hit the screens scheduled on July 26th. And the makers have confirmed the news recently. With this, it is clear that Hrithik's film would be clashing with Kangana Ranaut's Mental Hai Kya. There is no change in the release date of Super 30. The film will hit the screens on July 26, 2019. A post from the official Twitter handle of production banner cleared. The entire buzz began after the release date of Mental Hai Kya, which also features Rajkumar Rao. It's almost as same as to the box office clash that was to be between Hrithik Roshan and Kangana Ranaut with her film Mani Karnika, The Queen of Jhansi. However, then the Super 30 release date was postponed. And now looks like these two films will happen to clash in time. And therefore, audience will see which one of the two films would be doing better at the box office. What do you think? Leave your comments below, and for more such updates, do subscribe to our channel.